In 1986, an influential U.S. business magazine asked its readers to pick their favorite U.S. airline from a list of 10.
Delta, Pan American, Eastern, TWA, American.
There were no major surprises except one.
And the runner-up is...
Piedmont.
Piedmont?
Piedmont? Piedmont?
Piedmont.
You see, Piedmont came second without even being included on the survey. Piedmont, now Transatlantic Daily.